Aye, carry on. Need a snorkel for this bit.
It covers your spot lights anyway.
Well, that's good then, isn't it? Mad name. That's not fog. That's just shit coming off Dawes's car because of the water. Wovel tut spill? Schnell! Schnell! Where's the water? Bumpy bastard. So this is the Suzuki Jimny following the Suzuki Vitara. Suzuki Jimny 07 plates, Suzuki Vitara 99. Oh fucking hellfire. This is some lines in Nottinghamshire by the well, this line's abused for burning out cars and stuff. But just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming, swimming, swimming. Yeah, green line is my new hobby. So I doubt there'll be a firework stash. Jesus fucking Christ. There goes the CB mic, isn't it? I doubt there'll be a firework stash this year. Because all my money is going into my off-roader. Excuse the noises, that's just tools. But green lining. It's fantastic. The buzz you get from it when you do something that a normal car would never even dream of doing. You see, a byway, if there's any Americans watching this, is a legal road in the United Kingdom. It's what the Romans used to get about on horses and stuff, I believe. I'm not entirely sure on that. And still lots open around the UK, although there's only 2% of them open. And normal cars can go down there, but if you go down there in a normal car, you're probably not coming back because the rutted, puddled, sand, you name it. That's what green lining is. two coming soon.